Hi everyone! In this Ladylike Charm video, we will be learning all about adding grace and elegance to your wardrobe. Now that you are already on the path to becoming a more graceful and charming you and have learned which styles and colors best complement you in the previous videos, it's time to learn how to tie grace and elegance into your style as well. Fashion is used to express yourself and should make you feel happy, confident, and comfortable. When you dress with grace, it shows that you are comfortable with yourself and respect yourself. 3 points we will keep in mind when dressing with charm are self-respect, self-value, and self-worth. You're beautiful. What we wear is a statement of individuality, and we should feel confident and comfortable in our clothes. We should also be able to move comfortably without having to constantly adjust our clothes every time. So to make sure our clothes fit us just right, ask yourself these questions before going out. Is it right for the time of day? Is it right for where I'm going? Do the colors match? And is it right for me? Here are some tips to help answer these questions and ensure your clothes are just the right fit for you. Graceful movements and graceful styles come hand in hand, and to make sure you can move freely without having to fix your top all the time, place 4 fingers at the base of your collarbone and see where your pinky lives. That is going to guide you as to how low your top can be, confidently knowing that you won't have to adjust it throughout the day, and to prevent any fashion malfunctions. If a fashion mishap does occur, don't worry. If a strap shows, it's not the end of the world. Simply excuse yourself to the bathroom and fix it there, or discreetly do so, and it's fixed like it never happened. Also, it's good to bend, lean, and reach when trying on clothes, just to make sure that it fits you just right. If the top is a bit low, just add a tank top underneath for a cute layered look. When shopping for pants, you want to make sure they are comfortable enough for you to move around in them. So when trying them on, pinch the fabric on your thigh while standing up straight. If the pinch bow shape stays there, this means the pants are fitted, but they're comfortable enough for you to move confidently in. Also, when you're trying on clothes, make sure you sit up beautifully and get up in them with confidence, knowing that your clothes will stay in place. Very pretty and fun to wear, and even more beautifully when worn with confidence. A tip for wearing a skirt with grace and confidence is standing with your arms straight at your sides. Take note of where your longest finger reaches, and that's where the shortest length of a skirt or shorts can be worn to move around comfortably. Also, it's good to bend over when trying on a skirt or a dress to make sure you can confidently wear it without having to constantly readjust it throughout the day. When you keep these tips in mind when getting ready, you will be elegantly dressed with confidence and comfort and look beautiful from all angles. A tip for wearing accessories with grace is wearing the right kind for the right event. For example, wearing silent bracelets or ones that won't make much noise when you move your hand is ideal for school or work to minimize distraction and for consideration of others. Fun charm bracelets can be worn on a night out or when shopping on the weekend, where it can be cute accessories to your beautiful outfit. By following these tips to add charm and elegance to your wardrobe, you can shop with standards by ensuring you're gracefully well-dressed, and you will feel confident in your mind and heart that you are happy and comfortable with your style. It may seem like a lot to remember, but once you get these tips, you can use your style to express your individuality and shop until you drop. The standards don't change, just the styles and trends, and you'll find it easy to dress fashionably and maintain self-virtue and respect through a graceful wardrobe. There are so many choices that are trendy and beautiful, and also graceful and elegant at the same time. Accessories are the perfect addition to your outfit, and are great for expressing yourself and your style, and they are also ideal for flattering your wardrobe with the latest trends. Plus, You can use your creativity when dressing with elegance and grace by adding a unique twist to express your individuality. If you're looking for any fashion inspiration to add some grace and elegance to your wardrobe, I put together some charming outfits inspired by celebrities on Polyvore, and if you'd like to take a look at those, the link will be below. Remember, these are just guidelines, not rules, so feel free to add your unique style to it. That's what fashion is all about. No matter what the latest trend is, believing in yourself is always in style and is the most important clothing item you can wear. And dressing with grace reflects the respect, value, and confidence within you that you have for yourself. You are a masterpiece, each and every one of you in your own special way. You have a special design that includes your personality and appearance. You are a beautiful work of art, and it's so important to adorn yourself properly with the most beautiful frame because you are priceless, beautiful, and strong. And when you know who you are, you will radiate beauty from within and allow your personality to shine. Hopefully this video has been helpful to you in learning how to add grace and elegance to your wardrobe. Thank you so much for watching, and have a beautiful day.